Hey guys, this is Romaine, aka Romy Rome, and I am here today to tell you about being homeless. Most of you don't know, I was homeless for 2.5 years, starting in July 2018. I just got my first ever place by myself in a long time, a few weeks ago, and it's been a journey. Did I like it? Hell nah. No. I did not like being homeless at all. I didn't like being on the street. I didn't like sleeping on corners and bus stops and squatting in apartments. It was not fun. I think the worst part was squatting in the houses. No. It was sleeping on the bench. That was the most humbling part. The worst part of it was squatting in a house in Boyle Heights with roaches crawling by, unsavory characters all around the street, and you're just like, what the fuck is going on right now? I didn't know. I just kind of put my head down and accepted the journey for what it was. It wasn't easy, but I don't think nothing happens in vain. I think everything prepares you for the next level, but you just have to be ready to receive it and see it that way. I mean, you can't think of nothing just happening in vain. You can't really play the victim. Because those choices put you in that situation, good or bad. Although sometimes people do become homeless just because prices are too high or they're gentrification. But also for me, I know for me, I became homeless due to my choices. So, and I take full responsibility for that, and I have. And it wasn't easy. It was not easy. But I'm thankful for the process, the 2.5 year process I've had. I had to do some shit I wasn't proud of. I had to do some shit I didn't like to survive, but bitch, I'm here now. So those things got me here now, and I don't give a crap who thinks anything about it. It is what it is. So yeah, I've been blessed. I'm grateful to have my own place, guys. I can walk around naked in my boxers without somebody staring at me. I could walk around and just talk to myself all day. I don't do that, but low-key I do. But I could walk around and just be me. And like, it's been a long time since I've been able to be myself fully in my space. So what this future has in store for me, but I do know I'm happy to be here today. And I'm happy to be, oh God. Said I wasn't gonna cry doing this, but yeah. I'm happy. I know so many people who haven't made it to this point who are still out there. And I'm grateful. I really am. I'm not saying I was not meant to be here because my higher power put me here. So I'm meant to be here, and I'm going to take full advantage of the good things that I have had. And I'm blessed. I really am. And anywho, I don't know if I'm going to begin this YouTube channel back or not, but I wanted to have you guys see where my journey's been and where I'm at now. Thank you. Subscribe, like, if you may or must. We'll see how this goes. Appreciate you. Peace.